Jets boss two in the box. Grant with a chance on Jamaica. He scores. Grant has put Jamaica ahead for the second time in the 63rd minute. A driving run by Grant. And she just squeezed it in on the near post. Aurora is beaten. Jamaica 2-1.
Yeah, Aurora backing off into the goal instead of coming out to narrow the angle. Left the door ajar. And she was punished for it. Terrific run and finish. And that running power does the trick in the end. He would go up. Pace, power, little bit of luck there, but driving into the box. Watch the keeper. The keeper's going backwards, not forward. And leaves that open space at the near post. There you go, backward step. That's what kills Narori in goal there for Nicaragua.